In this video, I'm going to show you how to restore and back the ribbon and Windows 11 File Explorer. I'm going to show you how to work around to restore back the ribbon bar in your Windows computer. This should be a quick process video. We don't know how much this will last, because a lot of these modifications don't end up holding back for years and years. But this should work too. Now, without further ado, just go ahead, open up the search menu, type in Windows Tools, and now just go ahead, open that up. And then this window will pop up. And now if you go ahead and click on this PC that's located at the left, now you will notice that this menu appears with the classic ribbon bar, as opposed to the new ribbon bar and File Explorer. And now you are welcome to pin this Windows Tools to the menu or to the taskbar. That's if you want easy and quick access to it. Now just go ahead to the search menu, type in Windows Tools. Now just go ahead, click on the arrow underneath Open, and you can click on Pin to the taskbar or Pin to Start. So as I said, that's if you want quick access. And at least you can access the File Explorer menu, and you likely can change the icon as well. But that's for another video. And now, as you can see, if I go ahead, open up File Explorer, click on Open. And if I go ahead, click on this PC, just so you can see the difference, this PC. Now you can see the differences side by side. And that's how to restore and back the ribbon in Windows 11 File Explorer. As always, thank you for watching.